Let's get Moof to at least half health here, and then we'll take off. Let Moof do some healing here. Moof didn't level up either. Moof needs a lot of XP though. Those are pretty good. New pants. The building. We don't need those, we don't need this. Let's see, what do I need still? I kinda would like to do this. We need more metal though. I wish I could melt all that down. Nothing in here currently. Weird. Because we could go and try to steal metal from our old base, but I don't know, the old base, like, the industrial, like, shit, I don't know how to break it. Could always just go farm a bit of metal too. I know we have an ankylosaur or two. Or four. Boofus! Wait, what? Oh. We'll take Boofus. Jeez. Get a lot of garbage on him. I'm so famous. Actually. Okay, Apophis has a saddle. Just had to make sure. I know there's like a rock slide or something that's over here somewhere that has a bunch of metal on it. Just not sure. Oh, that might be it. Metal? Yes. Metal. It's not a huge amount, but it's some. Wait, no. That's at least some to get us started here. in the rocky area, but there's no metal on that one. Spark powder. I think I have some still, right? Yeah. Just let that cook away. There's a lot of spoiled meat. Well, just that guy's. Oh my goodness. The number of floaty things in our base because of the shrine horns is a little, Really? Great. All the shine horns are up again. Stupid light bulbs! My light bulbs can go up here. Okay, so I need that taken. It's only done 40. Oh my god. That will damage it. Oh, it's breaking the shit on the bottom. It broke this, though. What broke? Foundation hasn't even been touched. There's so much more stone in there. Alright, there's all the fabricator shit. Ooh, we had a shotgun thing. Okay. We'll keep that, keep this. Keep that. We just didn't hit those, okay. Nice. Ooh. Wait, what? Oh, I'm sure that's from Dylan's egg stuff. Well, egg stuff, obviously, but for kibble. Alright, let me run this stuff back. And then we'll be back. Good job, Mr. Woolly. Was he Woolly Woolly Wumpus Woo? The hell? Oh my God, look at all this garbage. How many deaths he has had, and he didn't clean this shit out. Holy fuck. Actually, I'll keep that on me. Don't be eating that kibble, move. Alright, and then my body, I think I already cleaned it off. Yeah, I did. Okay. Alright, move. Come on. Bunch of owls. Those can be thrown away. The meat really doesn't matter. Equipment. Equipment stuff. Thank you. lot of stuff over here still. Weird. these? Oh my god. Oh, who's this? Hey! I found Cade. That's a lot of fertilizer. We take those. That was me. Hey, the beetles are still alive. Oh my god. Ah! I didn't realize that this fucking brachiosaur, or whatever it is, woolly brachiosaur, had like... had like tens of thousands of wood on it. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Broke that. I mean, I'll take it. Was there anything in it? Nope. Still need to break these. I'm hoping that the furnace has just a shitload of metal in it. Oh my god, nice. The rest of that's garbage. Move, you're already full, right? Oh yeah. Over full. Half that, put that on. Alright, he can fly now. Oh no. Alright, woolly bracky. What's this? So that's Dylan, that's me. Alright. Another dung beetle. Come on, move. Move is so slow! Come on, move! I believe in you. That's what we like to see. Gosh. What time is it? 4. Oh my goodness. Okay. Oh god, this has to be boring to watch. Sorry guys. Just trying to clear the rest of this out though. What I think I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna do like maintenance-y stuff for a little bit. Kind of get up and walk around. Cause I'm getting tired just sitting here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to get up and walk around for a little while, get some stuff done around my house, basically take a break from this. But then, once Dylan is on later, and once some other people are around. I'll be on a bit later again, likely, just to play some other games, too. Because I've been still having a lot of fun with, like, Risk of Rain and stuff like that as well. So, let me take a break, and then once other people are around, and we can do a little bit of multiplayer stuff, I will hop back on. But until then, if I don't see you guys later, I hope you guys have a really nice rest of your day. And if I don't see you later on today or tomorrow, then I hope you guys have a really good rest of your week and weekend, too. But thanks for watching. I appreciate the follows that I got today and all that good stuff. I appreciate everybody that stopped by and just said hello. But I'm going to be off for now. I'm not entirely sure when Dylan will be around. I imagine soon-ish? But probably not within the hour will I start streaming again. But, maybe around, I don't know, maybe 6 p.m. Eastern time or so, 3 p.m. Pacific. But we'll pick it up then. But thanks so much for watching, guys. Have a good one!